JTrade 2020 back yet again with yet another episode of Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. Now, last episode, our Zubat has finally obtained Wing Attack, which is phenomenal! We now have Jimmy, that needs to go up 2 levels, and we have our Bidoof, that needs to go up 2 levels. Oh. Yeah, that's not gonna really do much, unfortunately. It's just like a... Hi, Ruth. Can you get out here, please? We're gonna need you to take down this Zubat. We might go back into the cave to actually take out... Yeah, going in the cave might be better to actually use our bug boy. Ruth! Thank you. Now get rid of the Zubat. Perfect. Okay, anyways, so that's been taken care of. So I think we're gonna do that. We're gonna have Ruth level up first. Once Ruth is done, then we'll handle with Jimmy. Rock smash! Let's see how much damage you do, Bidoof. Bidoof does damage. Bidoof does nice damage. You didn't touch it! Oh my god! You did not touch it! It's bad. It's very bad. So stupid. You didn't touch it! Once again. Okay, do not... If it's a Bidoof, just run from it with Bidoof. It's really not worth the extra panic attack with that stupid freaking poison point. Gosh. That's fine to roll out. You can do that. Ruth will go up to 15 pretty quick going this way, which is great. And then 16 is just around the corner after that. Once we get to that point, then it's just our bug boy. Good news, the Sheiks will be gone after this. I do. Here's what we're gonna do. Ruth is going to get switched out. She should still level up from this. And we get to test Midnight's brand new move. Let's see how effective it is on Miss Badoo over here. And since Midnight is already a poison type, it should be fine to hit it directly. Haha! Ruth? Already? Really? Ruth? It's already time? Okay then, sure, why not? Ruth, our little Bidoof, is now a Bibarel. Yes! Feel free to learn Water God. Yes, that's fine. We'll let you keep Defense Curl and get rid of Growlithe. Okay, Ruth. Ruth is a big gal now. Ruth is a big girl now. Ruth is a big girl now. Woo! Ruth, you're a lot better now than you were. Your defense is still weaker than Pip, but that's because you're a level down. It should even up. Your special defense is honestly where you're hurting bad. Midnight's doing okay overall for its stats. Dwayne's just kicking butt over here with its... Ponzu. Like, Dwayne and Ponzu here. Like, look at that. Your attack is ridiculous, I'll tell you that. Living in you are an evolution form, so maybe that does make sense. Your focus. Cool. Okay, so Ruth needs to go up one more level. Jimmy needs to go up two levels. And then, from that point, we should almost be where we need to go. Ruth, you missed. Wow, Ruth. Looks like your hit-miss ratio has gone up greatly. Literally, how are you missing this much, Ruth? You leveled up, but you're just having that much issues controlling your power. Is that what's going on? I'm quite sure. Really not comfortable with you trying to take out a Krypton now. strong enough to one shot. Almost. And you somehow really need to get really better at aiming your stuff. Because just watching is disturbing around me now. Okay. Krictots. And in general, we weren't battling Krictots. We're not doing Krictot no more. That's fine, Jinx. That won't really matter too much. Next turn, no matter what, that's a game. Good. Ruth's getting better at rollouts now. Just took a little bit. Rock smash! Feel free to keep using your special little defense curl upgrade there, because it won't matter anymore. Rock smash! Perfect. Okay. Booth's close enough. Jimmy will be the next one we gotta get up. Okay, Jimmy. Actually, we can't really battle anything in there, I forgot. They haven't managed to actually catch the Pokemon for the Nuzlocke of that area yet. So, for now, that place is off limits for basically destroying anything, because that'll technically count as our... Yeah, so we're not gonna do that. We're gonna go over to this other cave that we've already been in. Psyduck? Sure, why not? I know for a fact we can't go very far, but hey. Flash. What cave are we in again? No, or technically. Okay, yeah, I know that piece. Nice of you to join me. Hey. There you go. I technically I'm not really sure. Psyduck, so that's for sure. Jimmy has almost reached level 15, which is great. Which means it'll be one level away soon from where we need it to be. I keep running into a heck of a lot of Psyducks, which is kind of unfortunate. Cool, cool. So if you're not technically a trainer, then interesting. So I'll talk to you because you're not a trainer. At least it says you're not a trainer. We'll definitely have to come back here later for those items that are definitely new. But for now, yeah, they're okay. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're enjoying it, whoever's here. Psyduck, you need to stop, okay? Get me to my level 15, please. Thank you very much. Jimmy, great job. Great job. Yeah, you're just walking back and forth barely without moving. Interesting. Okay. Dude. Jimmy! There we go. Jimmy. Ruth is now level 16, which just leaves Jimmy at half a level needed to boost him into 16, which is perfect. Really, Ruth? Just couldn't get that last little bit, huh? It's okay. Oh, I guess Ruth, no. Ruth does need at least one more to get that level. Never mind. Okay, well, let's keep going. Leech life! Saying hi to the people as well, but over here, there's people over this way. Yeah. Guys, that's Taylor that you guys hear, and I hope you can kind of see her right here. She's a really cute individual, and kind of can be a pain in the ass when she feels like it. I still love her anyways. And a very good girl. So Jimmy, no matter what, we're gonna have to actually have you battle cry one more thing before you'll hit level 16. Serious anxiety there. Good, good. Gosh, there are just so many of you. Ruth, thank you. Yeesh. Twice to get your level 16, and we'll move on our way, okay? Perfect. Perfect. Again, you have the claws, it's a Zubat. We'll have to wait till we get a good rod or a super rod before we can catch anything in here, so that's the claws. Everything in here has a claws, so we can't catch any of it, so we'll have to come back later with a good or a super rod. This is 204. And down there was 204, right? This is up 204. Yeah. So we're all good. Okay, so the Ravaged Path is a separate piece, and 204 is the rest of it. We're just going through. Yes, please heal my Pokemon. Yes. Hypnosis. The good thing I bought a bunch of awakenings then. Frickin' hypnosis. You just told me where the other key was. Villains. Wow. There's a stun key. Furious Lights. Stop. Stop. Oh my god. First things first. We're gonna get rid of that poison right now. That's the first thing that has to be done. Really? The supersonic? Really? Oh, I really, please just roll him. disappointed right now. We have a works key. Pokemon survived the little messy mess that they were in, which is great. We're gonna go ahead and heal real quick. 3, 4, 5, 6. Pretty good, thank you, thank you. Hello, welcome to the stream, whoever's watching. Thank you. Sorry. Way too freaking close. Heal! Thank you! Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay. Okay, here we go. You're faster than me, really? I think I'm gonna beat the heck out of it, that's what. Smack yourself! Yes! Yes. Okay, Bruce. Really? Oh my God. Do some damage, all right. Okay, we need you to get. Ruth, we're gonna have to switch you out like now. If you stay in there, you're gonna get slaughtered. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that cat still hits like a tank. Rock throw. God, it's over. Good job, Dwayne. Good job, Dwayne. Thank you. Yuck, Papa, you're stinky. Go shower now, stinky. Sorry, they had me working nonstop. Okay, so Mars is obviously the Saturn, got it. And Chiron. Or is that Saturn? Bringer of Wars is Mars. That's Saturn. Sorry, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. Saturn is the third one. Oh, great, it's Looker. Doesn't believe the fact that I ran off a group of criminals, huh? For today. Cool, cool. Nice. Okay. I think it's time to see what the grass awaits our next Pokemon. Of course, not the Valley Windworks. We will have to wait on the Windworks. But... Ah, oh, hi, fine, I'll battle you. Hi. Ponyta. Pip, you want to help take this out real quick? Seven damage. Huh. Well, take a bubble. Let's see how you like that. Okay, let's see what our Pokemon for 205. Pink Shellos it is. Okay. What's the best Pokemon actually? I'm not quite sure. I guess you might it. Oh, and it was Water Pulse. Oh, boy. Oh, it does some decent damage, too. Nice. Oh. Okay, good. So, Shellos is officially our Pokemon for Route 205. otherwise we now have a water ground type. We're a little sad we couldn't get Blue Shellos, because Blue Shellos game, but I'll take what I can get, I suppose. No. Okay, anyways, so that's our Pokemon from Route 205 now. Windmurks, we'll have to find another one later. Ironmurks is a separate one too, so... Forest, right. 1, 2, 3. I think I'm gonna get Drifblim tomorrow at the Valley Windworks. I think that's what we're gonna go for. So for now, we're gonna leave that open. I forgot to give Shellos a name! Crap! Okay, good. So once we get to Eterna City, we can fix my little blunder. Shellos will be Cheeseburger. The name has been determined and the quota has been met. Hey, Buizel. Unfortunately, we already have our Pokemon for this route, so I'm sorry. You have to go away now. Oh my... Can you just go away? Dang it. Alright, so... We're gonna use the remaining time we have left to battle whatever we need and get to Eterna City. Hi. Look at the Geodude. Yep, I would like you just to bubble him. Okay. Yep, go and bubble him. Okay, I think our next goal is to get up to level 20, at least. Okay. Yes, please rest my Pokemon, please. Boop, 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 boop. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, anyways. Now that that's officially been done. Rosalia. Okay, Midnight, we just need you to wing attack this down. Perfect. Perfect. There it is. I knew there must have been something here. Okay, trainer boy. Hey. 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 It's an Aipom. Aipom's a normal type. Smack yourself. Really? Is that all you're gonna do is just keep using Astonish? I hope you smack yourself this time, please. Okay, you can just fudge off right now. Smack yourself, please. Nabbit. Didn't get lucky there. Okay. Made a promise, so what we're gonna do is Zubat is going to evolve into Golbat. But once we have Golbat, hopefully we'll have Crobat soon after. We should be pretty close. Our Midnight has helped us out time and time again to win the day. We're that close to actually getting it where I can taste it. So that's what we're gonna do. We're literally going to evolve and then evolve. Loss. I still have no idea what your weakness is, so we're just gonna run past you again, just like we have. You can survive and stay safe from that. I've already caught one of you, so. Hi! So I'm Mountain Man. You're not even that high up. Oh, look, it's an Onix. Midnight, we're gonna switch you out right now because I like you to continue living. The last thing I need you to do is literally get destroyed. Bubble! Bubble, 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 bubble. Okay. Thank you. down here, we're gonna go and battle this. After we're gonna grab this. We get another ball to use. Yes. Okay. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. You. Battle me. A Bidoof. 12. Wait a minute. You know Rollo. Ruth, if you could come out here real quick and take care of this, that'd be great. So at level 9 they learn Rollo. It's good to know. This Bidoof definitely has Rollo. Oh, we are not going through this frickin' mess again. You can just fudge right off. Lumine, can you just smack it, please? So knows Grawl, knows Bide. If it was one level higher, you would know it Thunder Attack. My gosh, are you this bad actually hitting it with your move? Seriously. Midnight, it's not hard, just smack it with it. Yeah, so there's no reason you shouldn't be able to supersonic it. Just failing that miserably for some reason or another. Good. Screech. Yes. go ahead and just freaking get rid of that. We're all sick of your Biden moves. Really. Okay, anyways, that's taken care of now. Sure lost. No, I just rather not. Okay. Problem. Thank you. Okay. Super potion. Good, we got that back. Perfect. Another encounter. First things first. I want this. Hey, Cheryl, help us get a good Pokemon. Which one do I want? Don't. Really, Badoo? What like our choice might be made for us here soon. Stop egg bombing. Well, we're in here. Yeah, we're in bold. I've been eerie. Alright, so. We're mainly just going to level up our Pokemon in here. That's what we're going to be doing in here. So we need Midnight to basically get to the next level. But since we got duo battle going on, this is the best time to actually get our guy up where we need him to be. Endure! Look, it's gonna endure our attack! Good for you, Beniri. You already have 1 HP. Unfortunately, your Endure skill no longer works. But thank you for playing. Unfortunately, we were not lucky. Still tuned. Goodbye. Chansey, you had one job. How'd you fail at doing your one job? That's okay. I got you all covered. Like a Cascoon and a Silicon. Yeah, that would be a hard choice for a lot of people. Let's destroy the one that I knew I would try using. So that way, basically, I don't feel as bad. And Silicon. see, like, seriously, do you not, like, hit any harder? Goodness gracious. Wait, how close are you? Okay, good. Deleting Midnight's a literally level up. 3 times, that's what we're gonna do. Bidoof. Chansey, how do you miss? It's a Bidoof. And it was flinched as well. There, I got rid of it for you. Got it? If you let that thing freaking one hit one on, I am gonna be livid. Yeah, I'll take care of myself. Good. Now it's no longer a threat to anyone. Get rid of the Bidoof. Riddance. obviously, Chansey. It's not that hard to hit it. Why me? Oh my god, why me? Ghastly, get out of here. But promise will be fulfilled here shortly. That's fine, Veneer. You go ahead and use Endure. We're going after the Bidoo. Unfortunately, Red Eye, you're gonna get there, you're gonna do it, you're gonna evolve into a Golbat. Get the hell out of here. Okay, that was like a horrible, horrible, horrible nightmare. 600. No, 500. Alright, cool. I was thinking it was a 550 or 600, so it's good. So, three more battles should do what we needed to do. Bug half of you is what's gonna get you done. Sorry, Beautifly. Just like that. Midnight, it is time. To have you on board. Now that Midnight, you're about this close. We're getting rid of the quick top first. I have so much freaking revenge quota for you to deal with that's never gonna basically ever be dealt with. Oh, you wanna bite? Take a wing attack for game. Get the heck out of here. Father ever coming back. Midnight's not scared of you no more. Midnight will destroy. Then Midnight will be the crowbat very soon, and then Midnight will murk everyone and everything. Midnight will become a crowbat. Midnight will become Crobat. 500. Yes. Okay. Against Kricktots. So the first one, Kricktot is going. Okay, seeing that everyone else has to get it to at least level 20. That's gonna be the next goal, is everyone has to get to level 20. Let's do this. Please tell me you're gonna help me get rid of this. It's not the right one, Chansey. That's not the right one you need to get rid of. Chansey, please. Chansey, you need to hit that one. It's fine, I got it. I hate Kricktot. Days it will be the okay, we just need to get Pip up to level 20 and 21. We'll be fine. That's all that needs to happen, honestly speaking. Speed you along to the afterlife. that's the last thing. We do not want to deal with any Badoos now. Welcome to the stream! We're just leveling up here. We got a while before basically we'll be doing anything. Today, for the most part, we'll be grinding up to get all our Pokemon up to level 21. At least. And so that is the goal, is level 21. Whew. Anyways, feel free to leave a name in chat for basically what you would like our Pokemon to be called next. Right now, we have Vin Diesel. We do have a Pokemon that will be named Cheeseburger that I already have caught. But I have unfortunately yet to basically name them Cheeseburger because I actually messed that up. Shouldn't take too long. Ruth can handle her own for the most part. Hello, welcome to the stream. How are we doing? Hi, Sam. Cheeseburger has been named. We have Cheeseburger the Shellos. So Cheeseburger has been named. We have yet to find one for Vin Diesel yet that actually lives to the name. That might be a little bit till we find an actual authentic Vin Diesel. Cheeseburger has been named. Cheeseburger the Pink Shellos. Part of me wishes he was that they were blue, but can't have it all, I guess. Cheeseburger for now, though, will remain in the PC until further notice. though most likely Cheeseburger will be leveled and used soon. Venere is down! Now to get the other one. We are working on leveling up our Pokemons. Yeah. Hopefully Cheeseburger at the Shilloss is okay with you. It will be quite a useful asset later on. That ground and that ability they have will definitely work out against some certain actual standards. Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no. That's... frustration's the last thing I want to deal with. So far, I still have had no casualties. Yes. Okay, anyways. Right now, we are doing okay. And I hope to continue to be doing okay. Why? You go away. Causing me problems, Amenzas. Ooh, yes! Bubble gets updated to Bubble Beam. Perfect. Get rid of the Kricktot. Oh good, it wasn't on us. That's fine. You can use Curse on Chan, that's fine. That's Chansey, that's not me. I'm gonna get rid of the Kricktot. Poor Chansey. I'm sorry. How far you get? What is that? Will you quit trying to use Egg Bomb on a ghost? Normal doesn't work on ghosts, you. Oh my goodness, Chansey. I know you have HP to spare, but goodness gracious. Just keeping yourself just, yeah. And that's fine. I'll do all the hard work. Yeah. You mean the third rival battle or the second? Because technically you beat him first at the very beginning, then you beat him when he has a Starly and his starter, and then you beat him again later on, right? So you lost in the third one? Or do you mean... Hmm. Either way, that honestly still... I'm sorry, that's... That probably didn't feel too good, in general. That's part of the reason I'm making sure I take my time and level how I feel like leveling. To make sure I'm ready for whatever the hell I can kind of come up to. Though there's... I still hate Bide. Bide is still that thing that I would rather not mess with. We're talking the team of bugs, correct? Is that what we're referring to? Your team of bugs? Yeah, wing attack, it does crit pretty damn hard. Unfortunately. And with crits being double damage almost every frickin' time... Should hopefully be evolving soon. Pip should be leveling up to 20 soon. That really sucks. And there's the level 20. Good for Pip. So Turtwig got owned by Wing Attack, I'm guessing, and Shinx just... Shinx doesn't really have much going for it yet at such a young level. It doesn't even get its spark until basically it levels up to, evolves in most cases. If I'm correct, I don't think it gains spark until literally when it evolves. Level 17 is when it learns Spark. But Shinx definitely evolves. Yeah, level 15, so it turns into a Luxio before it'll ever learn Spark. I was 4 levels from a Luxio. Oh, well. So a one-hit KO per turn. That still don't feel good. Did you at least get revenge with your, did Shinx at least take down the Chimchar, or... get KO'd by the Starly, or was it just, both Pokemon were living at the end of it anyways, even though you tried your best. Crits are just... I hate crit rates in this game. Like, that is... You didn't even get one down, huh? Oh. Can always try to get on the horse and try again. Depending how this run goes, we'll see if... I'm honestly hoping I can do this the first time around. That would be amazing. I have my doubts. Especially with how much crap I have yet to come. You want to know a secret, though, that you missed for a little bit there? Okay, you got Starly. Good. You got rid of this. At least one of two isn't bad. That's good. Get rid of the Krypton. That's the first thing that it needs to go now. Yes. Thank you, Chansey. Thank you for finally understanding that needs to go and it needs to go now. I am still livid with anything that has vied that Silpacharisu's and Krikatots and Krikatoons alike. All. Other than Jimmy. Jimmy is the only exception to that rule right now. Jimmy's okay, and Jimmy's on my side. But here's the secret for you. Midnight has evolved into a Golbat. It is almost at the very next level. But that's not the best part about it. As of right now, I have 15637 steps, which means my friendship should be high enough for it to fully evolve into a Golbat. Into a Crobat. So if Onyx misses tomorrow's stream, he's gonna miss out on watching his little Midnight evolve into its final format and just murky crap. Yes, a little tiny Zubat that started off so teeny tiny has made it to become a very, very big boy. That will lead us all to victory. And Pip has obtained the level that is needed. Perfect. So I'm very happy about that. And yeah, Cheeseburger's alive, and Cheeseburger will be used pretty soon, too. So that's another thing that you got to look forward to as well. Okay, so now Pip is where it needs to be. Lane might be the hardest one to actually get up levels. I don't know if Dwayne will be much use soon, though. It'll be interesting once we get to that point. Yeah, Dwayne is definitely alive. That's the good news. Ah, Hey, a Bidoof. It's a Bidoof party. Ruth, look, it's your siblings. Now, I'm sorry, Ruth, but you need to level up, so your siblings must go, and they must go now. You must take them out. Your siblings are not welcome here anymore. Good job, Ruth. Headbutt. Yeah, get rid of Defense Curl, sure. Okay, the doofs are down. But yeah, for the most of this remaining piece of the stream, I'm just gonna focus on basically getting my Pokemon up to level 21. Something tells me these are going to be painful to deal with. Oh! Oh god! Right, because you're part water now. Get rid of it, 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 get rid of it. Oh my goodness. I forgot you're part water. Oh. I made big boo-boo. Ruth is part water. Water gets very, very hurt from Bidoof. Bidoof must be gotten rid of now. And like, right now. Oh boy. Right, Ruth is no longer just normal. Ruth is normal water. Okay, Ruth, first things first. Roll out that Bidoof. First thing that must go down is the Bidoof. By the way, it's a great time to actually train up because we have Cheryl who automatically heals our Pokemon, so we don't even have to worry about using potions or anything for the most part. The gym battle? Well, it'll be very soon. Ah, not poison. Oh, that's messed up. That probably will not be happening tonight. I think my main goal is to get these guys to level, everyone up to at least level 21, and then wrap it up right there at that point. My goal isn't even to get through this forest today, it's just to level my Pokemon up to 21, then roll through the forest, hopefully tomorrow, and then immediately do the gym tomorrow. So tonight, because of how late it is, like, I need to get to bed pretty quick here. Okay, Ruth, let's okay, use Growl. We're fine. We are fine. We can easily destroy that Krikton now. Use your Bide! It's too late! Get out of here. Your time is ended. Now don't come back. You're not welcome. This is kind of a problem. Gastly's gonna immediately curse me. Oh, you spite. Okay, I'm gonna use curse, so that's a lot better, actually. And you didn't even bother using Absorb. Okay, cool. Easy roll. Sorry, Lick doesn't affect me. But this should hurt enough to get rid of you. Bye! Nice, Ruth, nice. Cool. But yeah, soon, very soon. Actually, speak. We should be okay. You're not wrong. I could use some rest. It is almost 6 a.m. So, yeah. I would like to try to round these people out a little harder, though. I think I'm gonna try to stay up until for another 18 minutes, and then from that point, you know, a little bit. That way we get it right at 6 a.m., so that way we can try to round around. But yeah, you're not wrong. Sleep is definitely something that I do require. Job to egg bomb the Krypton. I actually was appreciating you to give that assist, but then you fail at it. Come on. Come on, Chansey. You had one job. Yeah, bite this. Ha! Got him. Right, so you can egg bomb the Bidoof, but you can't egg bomb the. Sure, cool. Huh. But yeah, so we want to get Ruth to... I'd like to try to get Ruth to 21 before I leave, but that might not happen, so 20 will be fine. That'll leave 3 more for tomorrow to basically finish leveling, as well as Midnight needs to go up just one time. But there'll be some... There'll be plenty of time for Midnight to do what he needs to do. Okay, down to 15 minutes as of now. Let's see how far we can actually get level-wise in the time frame. Perfect. Oh look, a Dustox, finally. So surprised I haven't seen a Dustox and a Beautifly show up yet. That'd be amazing. But so far I haven't had that kind of luck either. After this battle? Are you tired, Sam? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Or do I literally look that tired? If so, that's not good. Do one more and then I will end. One more, just one more. That way we can get to 20. And I will call it good then. Ugh, that's not good. I mean, I have done a lot of extra work at work, my other job, so I work at a grocery store. We've been understaffed, so I did about an hour of carts to help fix that stuff. And I woke up around probably like, what, 10:30 yesterday, AM wise. So as of now, I am at 20 hours of being awake. So that kind of makes sense of why I look like crap. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and get Roots to level 20. And then we're going to call it good for now. Because this battle should do it. Fancy egg bomb for game. You had one job, Chance. You had one job. You really did. You had one simple job. Just your split. Yeah, but barely out. Just once. Water gun for the win. See what? If you could just be more like Ruth, we wouldn't have this problem. Okay, anyways, we're gonna go and exit the grass. We're gonna go and stay right here. We're gonna pull up our bag. We're going to go ahead and save. As of right now, we are going to have to continue from where we are as of right now tomorrow. For anyone watching, I want to thank you guys so much for basically watching the stream. Is there anyone that basically that is streaming that anyone knows that you'd like me to send me to? That you'd like me all to send you guys to? If so, speak now or forever hold your peace. Oh, Zuki Wookie is on, so I can always send you guys over to him. He's a good guy. He's streaming Pokemon Unite, so that sounds like a great option in my book. Alright. Well, I want to thank you guys so much for basically watching this episode. JTrain 2020 signing off, and I'll catch you guys all next episode. Bye-bye!